Something you might not have noticed in episode 2 of the Book of Boba Fett is that the attack on the desert train scene is actually based on the train attack from the 1962 film Lawrence of Arabia. They're in the desert, all camped up on the hill with their rifles, and then at the end are enjoying the spoils of whatever was aboard the train. Fun fact about this film, it starred Obi-Wan Kenobi! Alec Guinness. You got the beard and everything. This is like Obi-Wan series before Obi-Wan series. If you enjoyed this clip, consider watching the full video here. Come check out the main channel.